Never thought I'd say this, but you're my favorite deputy. By far.